Yeah.
I wake up at 5:30 every morning. I code for an hour, then eat breakfast. I go to school, and then I come home, code for another hour, and dream about coding.